estoppel 啊，佢 estoppel 呢個字咧，佢而家咪有個例子嘅，就係話 if a person 嗱、你記最好就係記住呢個例子，咁你就唔會 if a person claim 嗰個 person。If someone claim to be your agent, if somebody claim to be agent, 啊，你係或者你如果你想容易啲嘅 ，someone claim to be boy BF boyfriend, 好啦，咁你咪深刻啲咯，啊 ，and you know about it, 第一個條件就係 you know about it,
你
係
知道啊，
知嘅，知道。呢、這個其實好緊要噶嘛，知道嘅。咁你 you know about it， 但你又唔 say no 喎、，and don't stop it，don't stop it， 主要係啦。
停止。
係啦，咁 you cannot later claim that person was not acting。咁咧，所以第二 cannot claim not 喎，呢個係 negative 嚟嘅，所以 estoppel 咧禁止你反口，佢其實呢個禁止你反口，唔認佢係你 agent。cannot claim。That agent is not on your behalf. That person was not acting on behalf. On behalf 即係咩啊？代表嘛。嗱，呢個英文字嚟㗎，代表。咩叫 on behalf 係代表嘛？咁嗱，由呢度咧，我哋成個故事，你最好記咗呢個 example， 咁你就唔會禁止你反口唔認佢係你男朋友。咁容易啲記啦，你而家現實度盡量揾個人揾個你有冇邊個朋友去成日都話係？
禁止反口唔認你係你男朋友。係
啦，所以你例如話你要禁止假設你上司啊，喂，你唔係我上司嚟㗎，佢成日都話我係你嘅 team leader， 我係你嘅 team leader， 喂大佬我都未 join 你嘅 team leader， 你要禁止佢。咁咧你就得啦，如果唔係咧，佢第時咧。佢話：喂，我係你 team leader 嚟嘅喎，我係你 team leader 嚟嘅喎，你又唔認，咁於是咧，你就唔得㗎。呢個係嗰個法律嘅基礎咯。